Well, la-crosse's Cavalier Theater will soon be open for business in a new way. Work is underway for a walk-up window at the downtown venue. That window will be used for food service from lunch until late into the night, but there will not be any indoor dining. Now, the window will also be used to sell some tickets at concerts as well.